Installation of Roxtec B 6x1 frame. To install the Roxtec B 6x1 frame, you need the frame parts, the sealing modules, a compression unit, the stay plates, and the lubricant. Assemble the frame parts with the provided screws. The frame is then cast into concrete. Clean the inside surfaces of the frame. Feed the cables through the frame opening. Warm up the lubricant in your hand and lubricate the inside of the frame. Be sure to lubricate the corners. Adapt the modules to the right cable diameter by removing layers from each half. It is important that there is a 0.1 to 1 mm gap between the module halves when fitting the cable. Peel off each layer until the module fits perfectly. Lubricate all the modules thoroughly on both the inside and the outside faces. Insert the modules starting with the largest modules first. Place a stay plate on top of each finished row of modules and continue to fill the packing space with cables, modules, and stay plates. Before installing the final row of modules, it is necessary to insert the two remaining stay plates. Install the final row of modules between the stay plates. Finish the installation with the Roxtec wedge. Make sure the bolts are loose and be sure that the marked side of the wedge is facing the stay plate. Lubricate and insert the wedge. Tighten the bolts alternately until stop, or to a maximum torque of 20 Newton meters. The wedge will compress and seal the transit, and the excess lubricant will be squeezed out. The Rockstec wedge clip is included in the wedge kit. Install the wedge according to the assembly instructions. The clip can only be attached when the screws of the wedge are tightened to full stop. The purpose of the clip is to verify that the wedge is properly installed and tightened. Reinstallation. It is easy to add a new cable. Turn the two screws counterclockwise until stop and remove the wedge. Lift the upper stay plate and take out a spare module and feed the new cable through the frame. Adapt the module to the right cable diameter and make sure that there is a 0.1 to 1 mm gap. Lubricate thoroughly and then reinstall the module. Lubricate the Rockstec wedge and insert it into the frame. Tighten the bolts until stop.
The Rockstec wedge clip is included in the wedge kit. Install the wedge according to the assembly instructions. The clip can only be attached when the screws of the wedge are tightened to full stop. The purpose of the clip is to verify that the wedge is properly installed and tightened.